I was born in November 8th, day 1971.
This is the review for Klusterfuk. I rate it at 10 out of 10. Good album for an EP. Had 6 tracks. The tracks were... Klusterfuk, Blur, Can't Stand Me, Ugly Duckling, Awkward, DKNY. Awesome album. Pre-ordered it, so I got it yesterday. Here's the signature. I'm not going to tell you that much about that album. All I'm just going to tell you is it was amazing. My favorite songs on there were Klusterfuk, Blur, Ugly Duckling, and Awkward. Can't Stand Me and DKNY were good albums, were good tracks, but are my favorite one for the ones I just said. So if you don't have this album, you can go and pick it up on Strange Music Store. Don't remember the website, but I will post the link for that below. Yeah, it was worth buying. If you order it now, you won't get it signed. Some news for Strange Music is Prozac, his album is now up for pre-order. His album will be released April 23rd, so gonna be pre-ordering that one, gonna be pre-ordering Mayday, so keep a lookout for those two. Much clown love, keep it wicked. Whoop whoop.
Abolish me when I'm honestly straight oddity. I'm just twisted, non-fictitious on this wicked shit. Spit a bit quick, ready when